beautiful coloring on this thing.
Yes.
Arizona, you're just a handsome. You're just handsome, aren't you?
Yeah. Hey, Mom. Mom. Just give him a pet. Don't get behind him, though. Just go on the side. Just pet him right here. Now climb up on him. Climb on him and I want to get you to ride him. Yeah. Yep. Hey there.
He is.
Be hungry.
He's called a dun. He's a dun. This is my thoroughbred. He's a bay. He's a big boy.
Can he have an apple? I think he's feeling like he's being left out.
Yes, he can.
He's
so
sweet.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. Oh, you got it? There you go.
Tess.
Yeah, he was feeling left out.
Let me get right here. Let me get right here, please.
Yeah.
You gonna hold your hand out?
Yes. I have it.
Can he have a peppermint?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Can I have a peppermint?
Hold on a minute. Oopsies. This keeps you busy.
Oh,
that one's
weird. Do what?
This keeps you busy.
Yes, it does. Yes. It does.
Do you ever ride?
I do. Not as much as I want to. I have a full-time job and two kids. So
just hold it out there for him. Oh. He's not gonna bite you.
Look.
See?
It's just a very, like, very gentle. No. She don't want to.
He's not gonna bite you. Here.
She doesn't want to. Don't make her. She just can enjoy
her. All right.
There you go. Aren't you sweet?
Peppermints are their favorite.
You're your favorite.
Mom,
for a moment, yes.
I don't have a peppermint. Oh, watch out for the horse.
Hi, look, I see the horse behind me. Hi,
sweetheart. Hey, mother. Mother, face me. There you go. Now smile.
Oh, really?
Now look at him. Can you videotape me for a moment? Can I have a...
Is he what? No, he's actually kind of skinny. He's pretty skinny.
Okay. I got the wide angle lens so you can see more.
So do you not touch their face?
I'll try again, buddy.
What do you want?
We were down by table.
No, Clearwater.
Oh, Clearwater.
Well, which is by Tampa, you know.
Yeah.
But Jeff grew up in Dothan, and his folks live there, so we come up to Dothan.
They're beautiful.
Good.
They are.
I had the white angle lens.